NASCAR kicks off its season this weekend, and one of its biggest names stars in a commercial that will debut during the broadcast. Dale Earnhardt Jr. says the spot titled Driven Like Junior was fun to work on.
I love the idea of the spot from the very beginning, and we shot that locally at Concord Motor Speedway. Actually, it turned some laps in my career a few times. It was a lot of fun to shoot, and it really turned out well. I think it's, it sort of speaks on the history of Goodyear and how the tires are made and how they kind of take a life of their own.
So how does Junior see the 500 shaping up? Well, if his favorite car is called Amelia, and if she's ready, so is he.
I'll be really excited if we're on the starting grid Sunday and I've got Amelia there beside me. That car has just been amazing, as you said, over the last year. We ran that car four times in the season last year. We also won the 150 duel with that car as well. So it's got a heck of a track record.
Junior will be looking for his third career 500 win. Go to Goodyear.com for more details about the new spot.